Dennis Elliott will run. We have Marcus. Lee Wyatt.